He had been touring extensively, just came back yesterday, but unfortunately, as you all know, this is about the Rafael review judgment that was delivered yesterday. So in order to understand the judgment, including Mr. Yashwant Sinha had filed a very detailed complaint with the CBI, pointing out, put it the fact that a new contract had been signed by the Prime Minister effectively, or a new decision, done deal of 126 air flags with 10 years, with the Air Force first giving the what is known as the having okayed it. And when the deal was almost done, the removing all the manufacture in India, removing aircraft, and given to offset contractors. So we had given a detailed complaint to the CBI, need for a thorough investigation in the matter. Now when no FIR was registered, government to file, give some information in a sealed cover, we also moved the Supreme Court, saying that the Supreme Court monitored investigation in this matter. Now unfortunately, the Supreme Court club also, they dealt with all the petitions together, and our petition was also dealt with as if we were seeking scrapping of the, and on that basis, and on the basis of information given to the court in a sealed cover by the government, that this doesn't come within the contours of their jurisdiction under Article 32, and after seeing what the on a detailed investigation in this matter, on that basis our writ petition was dismissed. Sealed cover given to the court by the government, one of them was that a CAG report had been given, had been, fact was totally false. Another fact mentioned in the judgment was that this Dassault company had been negligent decision in 2015, while some more information came, and this further information objected to the Prime Minister's office conducting parallel negotiations, which showed that Mr. Ajiri had been given up at the instance of Mr. Ajit Doval and others, which showed that all the anti-corruption clauses in the contract, which are standard parts of such, that French newspapers immediately after this Prime Minister's announcement of the new deal and airing in Anil Ambani, and the fact that the former French President Mr. Hollande, in whose presence this new deal had been struck, and that they had no alternative. So therefore, in our review petition, we pointed out that your judgment is totally wrong, and you are saying that the Supreme Court is ill-equipped to conduct an investigation. We are not asking the Supreme Court to conduct an investigation. We are saying that legal duty to conduct an investigation, they are not doing it, perhaps because of the pressure of the government, and therefore you order them to conduct an given to it in a sealed cover, which information was not even shared with us, which is a gross violation of natural justice. Much of it turned out to be totally false, and which contained suppression of the most important piece of evidence. Experts had pointed out emphatically that the price had been unilaterally increased, the benchmark price had been increased by more than, was also worse than the delivery schedule of the original deal of 126 aircraft. And yet, but by saying that we are asking the court to act, the court has completely misdirected itself from our prayer. But fortunately, Justice Joseph in his concurring judgment has pointed out this note at page 2 on the top. We have pointed out that he has admitted, therefore they accept the government's application for correction of the order. They accept that the information about Anil Ambani's company having been in negotiation with Joseph in his judgment says, he says many things. He says that from the notice, which is the second respondent in this petition, the party which has a say in the matter, or rather a duty in the matter in terms of the, it is quite clear that the CBI, which is the premier investigating agency in the country, is expected to act completely. The fact remains that a decision in terms of what is laid down in Lalita Kumari, that the CBI, which assumedly employs state-of-the-art techniques of investigation, professionalism, again the restriction which underlines the impugned judgment is the limited scope of judicial review, and also the writ jurisdiction under article. Both these considerations are totally irrelevant for an officer who has before him a complaint making out the commission. That the offences which are mentioned in the complaint filed by the petitioners are cognizable offences. And then they say, stand in the way of the CBI from taking action on our complaint in accordance with law. Now 17A in the Prevention of Corruption Act was introduced by this government, which says this same amendment has been introduced in the prevention before even an investigation can be done by the CBI in a corruption case. To take permission of the government, and after that it is their duty to investigate this. So there is no impediment. Wasted over 1 year. Our complaint was given last October. They have been sitting over this complaint for the last 1 year. We had written in our complaint that given to the government to grant or refuse to grant permission is 3 months, maximum 3 months under the law of the government, and we now call upon the government. Why should they have any the government? What were the addition of the matter? And shows this to be a corrupt call of the earlier request for purchase of 126 aircraft. That 126 aircraft deal had started even if aircraft was sanctioned by the relevant authorities, that is the Air Force headquarters and the in their sealed cover, which the court has reproduced, that the deal ran into rough weather, old deal ran into rough weather because of some JL has stated emphatically that there was no technical problem whatsoever in HAL manufacturing these aircraft. That in France itself, that we are very happy to work with HAL and we will soon be collaborating with them in manufacture of this aircraft. Defense Secretary himself had pointed out in his note that this is not good, this is undermining the, who had no business to be there. He was not at all in any committee, in any official committee. They had pointed out that those domain experts within, and all those other things that I mentioned. So, we hope and expect that the CBI will now move in view of this judgment, which is binding, is only of one judge, Justice Joseph, and the majority consisting of Justice Kaul and Chief Justice Gogoi have dismissed the writ, have not said anything to the contrary to what Justice Joseph has said about the legal necessity of an and the command of the Constitution Bench in Lalita Kumari's case. The Supreme Court has held in several judgments that where there are two judgments on which the majority is silent, then that minority judgment is binding and prevails. Therefore, after obtaining the permission of the government, is a binding judgment which binds the CBI. So, and immediately seek permission from the government and start investigation.
Sir, these are which will have far-reaching consequences, especially if the judgment is misinterpreted, as Prashant was just pointing out. The amendment of that section 17A, to which Prashant drew attention, in which even the amendment was that not the government must, the government permission should be taken even before investigation. This was the thing. So that 17A, the Supreme Court has not struck it down. In fact, as a very sensitive question, that means a completely, the khuli chutti hai for wrongdoing is to monitor your telephones. That's also national security. So in no matter can you now, with this self-restraint of this, is this story in the wire about that Ukrainian AN-2, the transport aircraft, that the Ukrainian, so please tell us what we should do and what you are going to do, and the government has not replied to it. Now supposing you take this, so this becomes a very, very dangerous combination of 17A and this self-imposed, as Prashant has just pointed out, we never question whether the contract should go to Rafael or any other thing. In our written submissions, we said the opposite. And Prashant said the opposite while speaking. I said the opposite while speaking. In the court, you know, because we don't have the competence to look at the technical point, nor do the appellants. But we never asked for that. And so it is pinpointed, and which the court says, no, we can't examine. Hey, is it a fact or not that the defense secretary himself wrote this seriously jeopardizing the stand taken by the Indian negotiating team? Ye usne likha ya nahi likha? Or isko or not? Similarly, is it a fact or not that after 7 years of work, the Air Force and the whole Sukhoi, we need 126 planes? And suddenly that is cut down to 36. We can't examine this. इसी तरह जैसे प्रशांत ने कहा कि भाई मेड इन इंडिया होना था, तो राजनाथ सिंह हमारे दोस्त, वही मेड इन इंडिया है. इन दी इज इट और इज इट नॉट ए फैक्ट दैट दिस वाज यूनिलैटरली डिसाइडेड विदाउट एनी कंसल्टेशन व्हाट्सएवर. वी हैव वी नाउ द फॉरेन मिनिस्टर 2 days बिफोर द प्राइम मिनिस्टर लैंड्स देयर. नहीं नहीं ये तो इसके बारे में तो कोई बात नहीं. ऑन द वेरी डे ट्रैपियर गिव्स एन इंटरव्यू कि भी ये तो अभी होने वाला है. सिमिलरली सुवर्ण राजू हैज सेड ऑन रेकॉर्ड नॉट वांट टू गो इनटू ऑल दिस. इन फैक्ट एज यू नो दैट मीटिंग वाज हेल्ड, गलती से बेचारा लिख गया एंड पुट इट इन हिज ब्लॉग, रिवील द ट्रूथ फॉर वंस. सो similarly, is it or is it not a fact that the clauses on offset were amended with retrospect, including the exercise of undue influence? That clause was also changed.
All the anti-corruption clauses.
How is national security jeopardized, and how is the court incompetent to examine any of this? So, second point I want to make is that it, how do you come to this conclusion, being self-restrained on sensitive matters, and you misrepresent what has been told to you in writing and orally, in that not only were these facts not examined, and they were certainly within the competence of courts to examine the original judgment. यदि उसकी रिव्यू अब नहीं कर सकते, हमने ओरिजिनल जजमेंट में ये कह रखा है, बाय सेंटेंस, पैराग्राफ बाय पैराग्राफ, हाउलर बाय हाउलर, द सुप्रीम कोर्ट हैड स्वॉलोड एंड रिलीज इट. यू वुड फायर हिम अप एंड यू वुड रिमूव हिम फ्रॉम सर्विस. ही इज प्लेजराइजिंग विद सच ग्रेट एज दैट रिलीज दैट प्रशांत जस्ट पॉइंटेड आउट इट द हाउलर अबाउट दैट अंबानी कंपनी.
And how did that howler arise? 2012 से ये talking चल रही है. वो थी मुकेश अंबानी की कंपनी और वो दोनों लड़ रहे हैं. बट उसको जनाब इस तरह कर दिया कि प्रेस रिपोर्ट्स से दैट मींस यू हैव कैस्टिगेटेड अस फॉर रिलाइंग ऑन प्रेस रिलीज अबाउट प्रेस रिपोर्ट्स व्हिच आर नॉट इवन रिप्रोड्यूस्ड.
ये भी झूठ बोल दिया कि एयर मार्शल ने आके प्राइस भी बोल दिया.
हाँ हाँ, वो सीनियर पर्सनल ऑफ द एयरपोर्ट. And that was just a staged drama in which the Chief Justice kept asking them
about some technical aspects of this aircraft and what is a third generation fighter, fourth generation fighter, etc. Just came before us and justified the price. Totally false.
And not only that, how did he ask the question? Actually, there's been no jara. He knew that Sukhoi is being manufactured now in Bangalore and in another facility, and is being inducted. It's a new aircraft. It is. वो बेचारा चुप खड़ा रहा. इसी तरह वो कहते कि अंदर से दिस सुखोई थर्ड जनरेशन एयरक्राफ्ट ना. The Chief Justice kept saying थर्ड जनरेशन ना, थर्ड जनरेशन, परंतु थर्ड जनरेशन. So he kept quiet. So he said sir, maybe fourth the bench. And he relied on this in the judgment, saying, yes, we've had the benefit of interaction with the Air Force officers, and they, as Prashant pointed out, the CBI is bound to act in accordance with Lalita Kumari, and is bound to act in accordance, has gone to great lengths to emphasize that while we have restricted powers, the court, the police officer, so that is my plea to all of us who are journalists and to watchdogs like Prashant, that we should now, of course, go to the, tell the CBI, refuse this permission, which it has usurped, that right it has usurped under 17(1)(a). That is one. And my last point is that the fact that the CBI did not act in accordance with law gave us an opportunity to bring it to you and to go to the court. The fact that the court gave such a remedy. So, that's a ridiculous judgment. That gave us the opportunity to put further facts to the court. But they've hidden themselves under a burqa of self-restraint. Self-manufactured restraint. Yes. Self-manufactured full opportunity. And I'll just give you the example of a very great man, which has always been a solace to me as a journalist, and that is Gandhiji. In the court, they have your petition dismissed. Kar di. No. If when you bring the truthful facts on record, if the committed purpose has been served, but if when the facts are so clear, and the court fabricates something all else, and does not proceed, the state of this institution as well as all other institutions in India. Reserve Bank of India, Election Commission, SEBI, आप रोज देखिए क्या उनको फॉर्टनाइट की रिपोर्ट हर एक बैंक भेजता है. तो वो क्या कर रहे थे जी IAFS पर? राजू रामचंद्रन wrote a wonderful article. He and one other person wrote a wonderful article. In the article in the Indian Express, when the Kashmir episode came and people came to them with habeas corpus and other petitions, that this is the moment for the Supreme Court. And you have seen, it is not that the petitions failed or the petitions have not been taken up in time. Once again, failed when confronted with the ADM Jabalpur movement. It is the same episode. Thank you.
We will, of the CBI, if they say that this is not a fit matter for registering an FIR, they have to inform us and give us the reasons. After they have to register the FIR, or if they seek the permission of the government and the government doesn't give permission, they have to tell us. So the CBI has to tell us.
that is between BJP and Rahul Gandhi. वो जो ये इशू ढूंढ रहे हैं स्टेटमेंट पर है तो ठीक है उसको राहुल गांधी डील करेगा. हमारा क्या, हमारे तो जो फैक्ट्स हैं वो ये हैं. इसमें बताए ना कौन सी नेशन वाइज उन्होंने करनी
है, तो हमारी कंप्लेंट दिखाएं और प्रोटेस्ट करें उसके ऊपर, जलाएं उसको, वट एवर. Some public servants, primarily the Prime Minister, took a decision against the settled linked dues offset contracts and told the French government that Dassault will get this contract only if they give offset contract.
In fact, it is not even that the person has to be shown to have received money, which was implicit in your question. It is if his action has caused 600 crore per aircraft to 1600 crores per aircraft, one separate matter. But that you are jeopardizing national security, what could
be? Then कैसे नहीं है?
देखिए, all right. So इसमें
so just all this, do you think that such things would have happened without any deep? और एक वीडियो आया, मनी ट्रेल आया क्या? हाँ ना, तो वो उसके साथ लिंक हुआ है क्या? हाँ, वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. द प्रेस डिस्कवरिंग इट और बाय द सो कॉल्ड इन्फोर्सर. सो ही हैज ऑलरेडी गॉट इट मैन.
उसको पैसे भी मिल गए.
यस, ही इज इन फैक्ट.
तो उनके प्रेस रिलीज.